Testing, testing, testing. There we go. Testing, testing. Testing, testing, testing. Got to bring this one up too
a little bit. A little bit in the monitor so I can hear what I'm
doing. And make sure that Sharon's got enough monitor. Testing, testing, testing.
You guys are awful picky up there.
Well, that's what the guitar picks are made for, being picky.
Okay, want to welcome you all to the jam here. We're going to do an old tune written in, came out in 1947, just about last week.
47?
That's how time moves so fast. Key of Charlie. Are you guys warm enough?
Plenty.
We ain't gonna turn the air on yet.
You could just open the windows.
There's a problem with that. If you get too much draw in the windows, you're gonna have smoke coming down the pipe. I know that don't bother you, but you don't turn the fire on at home too much maybe.
Well, I haven't fired it up for about 7 or 8 days.
Okay. Back in the saddle again, Gene Autry.
Saddle again. Whoopie tie, yo, right. rocking to and fro, back in the saddle again. Whoopie tie, I'm on my way, back in the saddle again. In the saddle again, out where a friend is a friend, where the longhorn cattle feed on the lily Jimson weed, I'm back in the saddle again, riding the range once more, toting my old 44. Where you sleep out every night and the only law is right, I'm back in the saddle again. I'm back in the saddle again. I'm back in the saddle again.
There we go. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. He's off into the sunset.
Thanks, Bob.